How's it going, guys? My name's Pogona, and welcome back to another episode of The Isle. Unfortunately, we're going to start off with a little bit of bad news. I have spent God knows how much time trying to get up to the subadult T-Rex, the T-Rex that we haven't got yet. And I've finally made it on the France original number one Ping Perfect server. And it turns out that nobody seems to play that server anymore, at least today. I don't know why, but today nobody has been on the server. So obviously I can't record with this server, so we're gonna have to log out. But for now, here we go. This is the subadult T-Rex. Unfortunately, you won't see too much. He's a very, very heavy walker. Like, the noise that he makes is incredible. So I can't imagine, like, yeah, I just can't imagine what the adult T-Rex sounds like, let alone the hyperendocrine. The hyperendocrine probably sounds ridiculous. But, I mean, he looks awesome. He really does look awesome. He's got some amazing calls, or whatever you want to say. Again, sounds amazing. Bit of a deeper one. That's nice. I don't know what that one is. Don't want to know. I can't talk. Don't know what that one is. But yeah, all in all, I'm very excited to play as him when we can. Unfortunately, as I said, literally the only person on the server. So we are going to leave. Hopefully we can log out safely. And I'm just going to pop into a new game with a bunch of people, and we're going to restart, and we're going to see if we can get to the Utahraptor. So I'll see you guys whenever I'm in that server. Okay, so we're back as a carnivorous dryo on the German server. I don't know where we are. We're going to try and make our way to the watering hole. I believe it is minus 47. So yeah, we've got a while to go. A while to go. That seems like the quickest. Oh no. This way's the quickest. Okay. So yeah, we've got a while to go. As you can see, we've got pretty much no progression points. We've got one at the moment. So it is going to take a while to progress onto the AUSTRORAPTOR. But hopefully as an AUSTRORAPTOR, we'll be quicker than some dryos. Don't know if that's the case. But we might be able to take some down, last long enough to get that 60 points, and hopefully progress. Hopefully. It's a big hopefully. So, yeah. We'll see what we can do. We will see what we can do. I've not played as a Utahraptor yet. I have seen some in-game. I'm fairly certain you guys have seen them in one of my playthroughs. But they look awesome. I can't wait to play as one. Same with the T-Rex. T-Rex is going to be amazing. I'm already loving the subadult, so I'm hoping the adult, and even though you can't get the hyperendocrine, I can't wait for the hyperendocrine. They just, pretty much all of the dinosaurs in this game have some reason to like them. I mean, the only one that I'm not too fond of is the Diabloceratops, which is the Triceratops type creature. If you guys don't know what it is, you know. It's kind of in the name, really. But yeah, that's the only one I don't really like. The Ankylosaurus is a little bit slow, I think. But the rest of them are great. I'm just trying to think of one that I don't like. I like all the carnivores. All the carnivores are great. All the herbivores are great. Again, I'm a bit iffy on the Diabloceratops. But in terms of like power and what it can do, it's insane. It's a great creature. Yeah. I'm just trying to think. This place doesn't look too familiar. We are heading in the right direction. And the other set of coordinates is also going down, which is always good. I'm fairly certain that's, I don't know, I think that might be a bit more, actually. So it might be in this direction. But I'm going to keep running, and we'll see where we get to. Okay, so we are now able to progress to the AUSTRORAPTOR. At least I think so. I'm fairly certain it's 30 points. I have just had the time of my life. I really wish I recorded it. There is a bunch, and I mean a big, big bunch of carnivores just running around the different lake area, chasing after us, and I managed to hide quite quickly in a bush. Unfortunately, I can't show you because the screen's in the way, but we're just going to progress and ignore that. That's behind us now. AUSTRORAPTOR points 30. Boom. I'm happy now. Can I get rid of that quickly? Oh, don't fall. Thank God. Okay, so. Oh, I do remember spawning here at one point, but I've got no idea where we need to go, really, to get to that lake. Actually, I think we're miles off. I think we're on the other side of the map. So, that should be fun. Yeah, that should be fun. We haven't really played as the Austroraptor. He's quick. He is very quick, which is always a good thing. It means we might be able to mow down some dryos. I'm not entirely sure, actually. The dryos might be a bit quicker, but I don't know. The Austroraptor is pretty quick. I mean, look at us go. It's kind of difficult to show the speed of this guy, really. It's a big map. You know, I could be running like a huge distance right now, and it doesn't really feel like it. But, yeah, we might be able to run down some dryos. The carnivores at the Twin Lake, if we ever do get to it, they might have left some food. I know there is a big herd of creatures running around as well, so we might be able to scavenge some food of things that they've killed, or them, I guess, if they die. So, yeah, it's gonna be interesting. This guy hasn't got too much health, if we have a quick look. He's got 200 health, which means we've got to be careful around some of the other dinosaurs. Like dryos, obviously, can't really hurt me. T-Rexes can, obviously. Anything above me can. A lot of the herbivores, I should say, can actually do a decent amount of damage. I'm trying to find my way around this map. That's... I don't know. I really don't know. They say that if you follow the sand, like the beachy area, it's not really a beach, is it? The sand path, you'll end up at a lake at some point or other. So we're going to keep our distance from the big open plains, but we are gonna follow it to some extent. I did have the coordinates of all the different lakes and stuff up my phone somewhere, but I can't see it right now, so that's always good. But yeah, food is our main priority. Getting some water isn't too much of an issue. I do know where the Twin Lake is. We will get there eventually, but I mean, to be fair, we might get there quite quickly. This guy is pretty quick. But yeah, our main concern is food, and unfortunately, because we've spawned all the way at the other side of the map, we can't quickly run back to where I progressed and eat my dead body, which apparently you can do. Apparently you can do, but I've never been able to because it just takes such a long time to get from one place to another. It's ridiculous. It really is. I'm going to get up higher just so we can see the lay of the land. I'm gradually getting to grips with this island. Gradually. See, I'm thinking that's the edge of the map. I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain that is the edge of the map. So everything is going to be in like this general direction. We'll see if that actually speeds anything up. I can't tell. Yeah, this seems to be the quickest route to wherever I'm trying to get to. I really don't know. I really don't know. But might be able to hear something every now and then. At the moment, I can't hear anything. We're going to do a nice broadcast just to see if we can get a response. Nope. I can't hear anything whatsoever. So, things are probably quite a distance away. I'm going to type in chat. Chap? I can't talk today. I really can't. I'm going to message in chat. Maybe some local Austroraptors will pick me up and take me into their clan. I don't know. You know, people are nice. But if that's the case, then it will make things a little bit easier on us. It does mean that we'll have more people to feed, which is always an issue. People just start turning on each other, which is, again, a huge issue. But it is nice because people defend each other. When I, or the reason I have the subadult T-Rex is purely because I was with a bunch of really cool people and they just took me on and we both did a bunch of things together. I thought I saw something then. But it's either out of range or it's just my imagination. It's probably just my imagination, to be fair. But yeah, I was with a bunch of really cool people and they just kind of stuck with me. And we're in this little clan. We all defended each other. And all in all, it was a pretty good experience. I'm fairly certain one of them added me. I'm not entirely sure. But what's this? I feel like that's pointing me in a certain direction. But I don't trust it because it's kind of all hilly. Hilly's not always good, especially for water. I mean, it might protect the water, I guess, but for the most part, hilly's quite bad when it comes to water in this game. Yeah, it's definitely in this direction. Who knows? Maybe we'll make it to the Twin Lake. If we do, that's cool. Lots of people tend to stay there. But there is a huge, huge herbivore group on this map. Like a huge herbivore herd, I should say. They were all having a huge fight with a bunch of carnivores. I think there was like a Carnotaurus. I think there was an Acro at one point. And it was just this huge, huge battle. Stegosaurus, Shanta. A couple of gyros obviously running around trying not to get killed. But yeah, that was quite amusing to watch. Okay. How's our... It's going down. So it's actually in that direction. So, I don't know. I don't know. Let's just run in the planes. Let's do the one thing that you probably shouldn't do. And just let everyone see me. Why not? That could be fun. Yeah, I don't see anything. Do not see anything at all. Again, this is kind of the end of this area. Am I sure? Or is that it over there? No, it's not. I'm so confused right now. That's down. What is going on? Can I get both to go up? I need the first part of the position to go down to about minus 47. I need the second part to go up to 161. That's what I need right now. So I'm fairly certain it's in this direction. That's what we're going for. That's what we're going to do. So, yeah. All in all, as much as we haven't really seen the Austroraptor in action, it's something we've played with before. And I do love the little guy. He's quick. He's kind of super agile. And sounds cool and looks cool. I'm loving this new skin as well. This new skin is awesome. It's kind of like a bird of prey, really. Got the little stripe going down that's a different colour. Yeah, it's very, very bird of prey-like. I think I heard something. I don't know. Did I? Again, I'm probably just hearing myself or something. Maybe my window's open. I might have heard something out my window, but there was definitely something. Hola. As you can see, I was completely ignored. The little dryers that I was with just kind of ran off and didn't talk to me anymore. So that was quite sad. But who knows? There might be some Austros nearby. Might be some Austros there. Is it Austroraptor or Austroraptor? I'm guessing Austro. Okay. That's not going down anymore. That's going up. It's in this direction? Maybe? I'm just changing direction all the time. I'm really bad at reading this stuff. I really am. Hopefully we get there soon. I might even cut this out, you know. It's been a little while. We've not seen much. I'm going to pause it, actually. So, yeah. See you guys in a second. Okay, so. I think I'm here. I had a bit of an incident. I broke my leg. So, I had to sit down for a little while, but we are back, and if I'm right, which I'm probably not, I have no idea where I am, which is always good. Where on earth am I? This is not good. I honestly thought it was around here somewhere. It could be down here, maybe. It's probably jumping, that's probably why I died. Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we're running low on food. We've got 13 out of 50 hunger. We are going to have to try and find something to eat. Now, that could be quite a pain. We might be, you know, we might get lucky. We might find a T-Rex or something that's already killed something. Maybe even a dead body. That'd be pretty cool. We've got 18 progression points and we've got 13 hunger. I don't know if hunger goes down every minute. I believe it's around that. But I think you lose like 2 hunger or something like that. I really don't know. So we haven't got enough to last until 60, which I'm pretty certain is what we need for the Utahraptor. So we need to eat something. If we can get full food, we might be okay. We might have to eat one more time, but for the most part, we should be okay. I'm fairly certain I'm still going in the right direction. Yes, I am. Okay. So, yeah, just something to eat would reassure me a little bit. Just a little bit. And we might be able to make it into something. And who knows? Maybe we'll get the Utahraptor this episode. I genuinely don't know. I'm just going to take a quick peek to see if there's anything. I can't tell what that is. Is this food or is that just a texture? That's always good. Just a texture. That's a Gallimimus. A Gallimimus would be cool, but I'm fairly certain we can't eat that. It's a little bit too quick. The Gallimimus is ridiculously quick. But, yeah, everything around here seems pretty dead. There's no dead bodies in the water. I did find a dead body earlier when I was a Dinosaurus. It was just lying here in the water. I'm going to drink. And who knows? We might be able to get that Gallimimus if we just sneak up on it. Unfortunately, the water is see-through. So that means that we can't really do anything. Otherwise, it adheres us. And that's not good either. I've got no idea where this Rex is, so we're going to have to be careful on that as well. Where on earth have you gone? Has he ran off already? That's ridiculous. That is crazy fast. Okay. So, yes, food is, at this point, bit of an issue. There's an Austroraptor. I think it's an Austroraptor. Hi. Please talk to me. Please be good. I mean, I could kill it. Oh, wait, no, it's a Herrerasaurus. I'm fairly certain that was friendly. I'm not gonna trust him. But we do need to eat. And I could be a dick. I could. But no, I don't think that's gonna happen. We do need something though. We do need something. Yeah, that's not friendly. That's not friendly. Let's just keep my distance. Keep my distance. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Oh, my phone's vibrating. Why are you vibrating? Twitch. Oh, go away, Twitch. Where are you running off to? What are you? You're a Gallimimus. I think you're a Gallimimus. And you're not actually chasing me, so that's good. Okay. Let's avoid him. Let's not deal with that stuff. Fairly certain he's after me. What are you trying to say? We really, really need some food. We could try for the Herrerasaurus. But I'm thinking he's going to run away. I really am. What are you? Oh, you're an Austrap. Oh, wait. No, you're a Herrerasaurus. Damn. I mean, we could. I don't know. You good? I need food. I really need food. Yeah, he's gonna run away straight away. Damn. Come on. No, you don't. No, you don't. What are you trying to do? What are you doing? Go on, chase me. I dare you. Chase me. Go on, do it. I hate doing this, but it's gotta happen. God, this lag is not helping whatsoever. Go on, go on, go on. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't chase me. Go on, kill your friend. Kill your friend. Do it. I just don't think it's going to happen. Don't think it's going to happen. I mean, we're all good. But if we kill him, or if he dies... Come on. No, 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 no. Yeah, he's definitely injured now. Definitely. I love the speed that this guy has. It's great. It really is. No, 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 no. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That was bound to happen, that was. But we've got no food. So I think we're dead. Just lie down here. I know my tail's sticking out, but we should be okay just to stop the bleeding. Yeah, 7 hunger. It's just not going to last. It's just not going to last. I really wish I knew where those herbivores were, because that would have been perfect. Just to catch one or two of those dryers. I mean, they're probably like Diabloceratops and Stegosauruses right now, but you know. It's worth a try. How are we doing for bleeding? We're not bleeding anymore. That's good. Health. Health, we're not doing too bad. So, I mean, could always try again. Just don't know where they are. I think that's lag. Are we lagging? I think we're lagging. That's a lot of lag. Damn. Hi? Yeah, definitely lag. Definitely lag. Oh, God. I'm guessing the server's timed out or something. I think my ping's okay. Stark, 43. I mean, 43 is not the best, but it's not that bad. For all we know, we could be dead right now. I don't know. I do think I'm going to end the episode here. I'll probably just try and progress in my own time. See if I can't get the one up, the Utahraptor. But for the most part, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, feel free to like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you next time. Oh, there you go. There you go. Connection timed out. So that's always good. But yeah. See you next time.